the Stars have the power play advantage. It goes back to Nani in the corner. Now it's back to LaRose. To Grant. His shot. Glove save and a good one by Johnston and his glove. Holds on. Face off coming up. Westfall breaks up the pass. Now it's Sly. Harrison on an attempted sweep check. Goldsworthy from the blue line, stopped by Johnston. Dallas Smith out of the box, back at full strength. He's got the pass for Moore. Smith still going. His shot. Bouncing puck. It's loose behind the net. It's Harrison and Dallas Smith collide. Harrison gets it out to Moore. Stick handling. Right in front of the shot. Goes over the net. A backhander that had goal written all over it. O'Shea sends it to the Boston corner. Icing is waved off. As Orr starts back slowly, gives it to Rick Smith. Dallas Smith at center ice, stopped at the line. Now it's Cashman as he dumps Sly. Play continues. Now it's Collins, intercepted by Cashman. Orr has it to Cashman. Good pass to Lorenz. That's a good shot. A backhander goes wide. Out to Esposito. Gets away from Boivin, but covering up his Sly. Hides with the puck. Winds up. He fires. Just popped in time by Mariago. It deflected off his glove. He turned around and stopped that bouncing puck just before it went in. Good shot by Hodge and a good save by Mariago. Here comes Stanfield. He's got Busek on one side. McKenzie on the other. Pass goes behind McKenzie. Spins away from Boivin. Orr goes in the corner for it. Puts it in the far corner. McKenzie on the gallop. Chased by LaRose. Takes a good check from LaRose. Smith fires. Wide on the short side. Stanfield back to Orr. He fires. Slowed down by LaRose. Back to McKenzie. Blocked by LaRose. He's everywhere. Dallas Smith. His shot. Smothered. Here comes LaRose. Ahead for O'Shea. 2-on-1. Shot. Smith fires on the short side. Esposito starts up ice. Goes around Boivin, around Burns. Out front at Stanfield. Out to Hodge in the gut. Stopped by Mariago. A good save. Pass goes back to Collins. Shot. Off the glove hand of Johnston. Here comes Hodge. Ahead for Stanfield. Offside is called. Johnny Williams at center ice. Flips a bouncing pass. Danny Grant scores for the North Stars. And things get a little rough along the boards. Cashman, Darryl Sly. A punch thrown at Garnett Bailey, and I think it was Darryl Sly or Bill Goldsworthy that threw it. Now Orr wants Goldsworthy. And Orr and Goldsworthy go at it. Orr gets the upper hand. Mizek trying to pull Orr off as he's skated off by Dallas Smith. Mizek gets a hold of Orr again. And now the linesmen are trying to pry them apart. Orr still on top of Goldsworthy. Finally, the linesman went out and they tried the two of them apart. North Star is hemmed in as Murphy checks Manny. His Orr to Esposito. Inside. Goal. 2-1 Boston. As Esposito pulled Mariago out of position and stick-handled around him. Time of the goal comes at 1:08 of the third period. Centering pass. Five trying to thread the needle through Polanik and Grant, but he's tied up. Behind the net, Hodge is on it. Centering pass. Harrison. Shot is deflected wide. Good defensive move by Darryl Sly. Grant, wing to wing. LaRose. Rick Smith with him. Ties him up. the near corner. It's Grant battling with Hodge. Here comes Dallas Smith. Gets away from O'Shea. Drops it across for Murphy. His pass. Oh, it's 3-1 Boston. It looked as though Ron Murphy will get credit for the goal, but let's hold it. At 7:29. At any rate, the Bruins take a 3-1 lead. Esposito gets the clearing pass. He's at center ice. Drop pass, Hodge. He's taken off the play by LaRose. Parisi swings back toward the Boston zone. Drop pass, Cullen can't get a shot off. Good back checking maneuver. LaRose's shot. Oh, it's 2-2. Parisi scores for the North Stars. 7:23 left in tonight's game. Mizek to Goldsworthy. He's got a breakaway. Look out. Stopped by Johnson. A great save. On a breakaway, Johnson beat him.